Hello everyone, my name is Hamad. I am going in this channel to feed you with the motivation and topics related to it. I hope all of you get benefit from the channel. If you like the video, please like, share and subscribe, and don't forget to write a comment. This video will be an introduction to motivation. So let's start. To motivate others is the most important of a management tasks. It comprises the abilities to communicate, to set an example, to challenge, to encourage, to obtain feedback, to involve, to delegate, to develop and train, to inform, to brief, and to provide a just reward. Imagine having the power to choose what you want in life and the ability to make it happen with lightning quick speed. Imagine each of the following happening for you. Enough money coming in each month to not only cover your bills, but also to take vacations around the world, invest in your future, create a college fund to cover your children's college tuition, and take part in the final things in life. No more stress or anxiety over how you are going to cover the next bill or home improvement. A body that you feel great about, but more importantly, a body that makes you feel great, enough energy to do the things you want to do, and the peace of mind that comes from a clean bill of health, living healthier, living longer. A career that you absolutely love, work that you find fulfilling and important, co-workers whom you respect, and unending opportunities for growth and advancement. A sense of excitement each morning about heading off to your job or heading off to a company you have created. The power to change anything, literally anything in your life that you want to change. A rare ability to control your own behavior on a daily basis to create and maintain a lifestyle by your exact design. A passion in life and the courage to pursue it. An unstoppable confidence in your ability to achieve your dream and the dedication necessary to overcome the obstacles you encounter. A feeling of peace, joy, happiness, and excitement about your life. How would you feel if these things were all true of you and part of your life? When you know the secrets of daily motivational self-improvement, you can have everything you want in life. I am a living example of how anyone can succeed in their life goals with an attitude of success, commitment to their vision, and perseverance to learn and improve themselves. Why do some people seem to get everything they want, while others struggle just to make ends meet? The answer is simple. You were never taught how to get what you want. You were never given the right information. You learned how to read and write, walk and talk. But when it came to the most important tools of all, you were left without the answers. It isn't hard to understand why this happens. Only a handful of individuals actually achieve their dreams and goals, meaning only a handful know the answer everyone is looking for. Ask yourself, how many people do you know that have everything they want, that are truly happy and successful? If you are like most people, you can probably count the number of people on one hand, while the number of those who want more out of life would take quite a bit more. Successful people, those that enjoy an amazing quality of life and seem to attract the things they want, are different from unsuccessful, unhappy people. They think differently, act differently, and play by entirely different set of rules from the rest. They get what they want because they know the daily motivational self-improvement secrets. Inner motivation is and always has been the power behind mankind's success and achievements. In building or maintaining your own motivation, search out those stories or success. It depends very little on your age, color, creed, or circumstances. You can if you think you can. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe. And don't forget to write a comment.